Good morning everybody and welcome to SMC Commodity Morning Outlook. So yesterday we have seen mixed kind of movement in commodities and moreover it is a thin trading time for global market and yes, Indian market is also affected by the same thing and volume is very low. So yes, tomorrow is Christmas and before that we are expecting a very range bound trading session in commodities, but yes, in some commodities we have seen action back movements and one of them is zinc. In zinc we have seen terrific rise and we are expecting that it may move towards towards the level of here 130 to 131 and today is US durable goods data and if it comes positive then we may see further rise in the prices of zinc. If we talk about bullion counter, in bullion counter it is already trading below the mark of 1200 and yes, it should consolidate near the level of $1200 for the time being and yes, in Indian market it may trade in a range of on lower side it should be 28,100, on upper side it should be 28,500. For crude oil, we would say that this commodity may see some decline towards the level of here, say 6150 to 6140. But yes, positive outcome from US durable goods data is expected and if it happens that it may limit the downside of crude oil. And for crude inventory, we have to wait till the, till Friday because of holidays of Christmas and all. So yes, wish you a very Merry Christmas and Thanksgiving.